everybody, so welcome. Today we are going to be drawing this face. This is just a sample, so I'm gonna draw it below, probably bigger so you can see it better. I got some artsy fairy lights, some little sea creatures. I'll keep those on and so we're all good to go. So this is that's how I usually draw this style. Like, I mostly concentrate on how I draw the eyes and that, so that's how we're, this is what we're gonna try to draw. It's pretty pretty easy. So to start out, I usually start by drawing. Oh, I'm also just using like a normal pencil and not just like, you can do something fancy, but this is just a mechanical pencil. So that's usually how the side of my face looks like. And you do a chin. And then you're gonna try to like the other side. Okay. You can do the other side the same. Sure, like that. I also try to flatten it out a little bit more as I go on. So I like to add an ear. So I'll just add one there like that. And then I add a little line and like a heart. You can add an earring or something. Whatever you want inside of it. You don't have to have a neck, but I'm going to add a neck probably. I can do that later. So then I start by drawing the eye. This can be your baseline. That. Basically, like a, that. Yeah, that can be your baseline. So the shape of the eye gets fatter as it goes on. So right here, it'll be thick. And so like around here will too. This, you can thicken up. So yeah, that's pretty good. And I like to add a little wing if you're doing like a girl or something. That was kind of a big wing, but we're gonna go, oh, we're going all out today. So then I draw a line there, and it looks kind of weird, but you can, then you just draw the whatever eye pupil thing. And there's ways you can color this in. I learned you can draw like if you want a more anime look or whatever, you can do like little glares and then kind of ombre it, but I just like to fill it in. I fill it in like that. And then I will add eyelashes, like three, maybe more. Okay, you can sometimes do bottom lashes if you want to. Then you have the little crease up here. So like that. And then for eyebrows, just like this. Oops, sorry if you couldn't see that. Okay, I guess she kind of looks angry in this expression. Like, okay, that's a nice eyebrow. Mamma mia. So you just fill in the eyebrow. You can do like special like hairs or whatever. Different eyebrow shapes, but this is, there you go. That's a nice eyebrow. So that's one eye. Oh, also you can do light. You don't have to, but you can do a little shading. Just like that. Okay, yeah. For the nose, I've been kind of changing this up. So I think I do like a slant right there. And then you can either do a like that, a little bigger, or what makes it look, you can try. Okay, that did not really work. A realistic nose, kind of. So you know, on this one, I'm gonna go on this one. So like a sideways. Also, I like to like kind of color in my noses like that. That's kind of a weird nose. Okay, yeah, it's fine. So you can go like that. Give it like one of those if you want. One of those. You can shade up here a little bit. For the mouth, she's gonna be smiling. So you can give her a smile like that, but I usually like to do open mouth. So that. Okay. You can do a lip by doing that at the bottom. Okay. It's a little creepy smile. You can do this. You do the neck, just go down from right here. go down and out, and then around here, down, up, no. So don't do that. I would go around, oops, sorry, there. That's how I like to do it. And for the neck, you can do a little shading under there. We got all necklines. Okay, so I'll do the other eye. And now you can do all sorts of hairstyles, but I like to do a little this. So that. Oh yeah, if you hear ghost noises in the back, don't be alarmed. It's just Halloween. There's a little dome up here, so these are the bangs. I like to do like flowy hairs. Color in the lip. Right. There you go. And there you go. That's how you do it, people. So thank you for watching. You know, come back for more. Tell your friends. Okay, goodbye. For the love.